So I'm back again with another soda or soft drink review, as I should start calling them, because I'm going to focus not just on soda, but all sorts of beverages in the soft drink umbrella. And bottled water is considered by some to be that. But this is a product, I honestly, if I hadn't seen this, I would not have believed this. Boxed water. It's a box of water, and it talks about how much better for the environment the packaging is. Let's talk about what it tastes like. It literally tastes like water you get out of the tap. So, yeah. I'm going to give this a C. I really don't even need to drink any drink any more to come to a conclusion on that, because it's just water. I mean, at least if it was flavored or it had been like through some reverse osmosis filtering, you would taste it, but it tastes like tap water. Okay, we're going to go for a slightly less weird version of water, or slightly more weird, depending on how you look at this. Dave Firestone, see you then.